And welcome back here for the final episode of Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG Chick, and this is Mother Brain. You fools! Now what? You just don't know when to quit. Ha ha ha. You think you've won after just one battle? Come, gaze upon your mother's face. She's so happy. Welcome, my adorable children. So, you were able to make it here all by yourselves? Who are you supposed to be? While I understand this is our first meeting and you are awestruck by my presence, your lack of decorum concerns me. I have given you everything. I am the all-knowing and all-powerful Mother Brain, and this is how you speak to me? What the... Your Mother Brain? The supercomputer that's been manipulating Algol all this time? Yes. Now that all of Algol is wholly dependent on my irreplaceable existence. Sure you don't intend to destroy me? There's absolutely no way I'll let you get away with what you've done. Foolish child. If you destroy me, Algol will gain nothing and lose everything. Knowing this, do you still want to fight me? What if you say no? Damn it. Yes, that's right. You can't defeat me. After all, I'm like a mother to you. I've protected you, loved you, walked beside you. Now, my beloved children, it's time I take you by the hand and lead you on the road to ruin. That doesn't sound good. Now run along. There's nothing you can do to stop me. Fools? Do you really think you can win? Behold your mother in her entirety and reconsider. Yes. How many times do I have to tell you I won't allow your machinations any longer? I won't retreat. Calm yourself. If you destroy me, Algol will panic and fall into chaos. Humans can't do anything without me. Once humans taste the life of luxury, they simply can't go back. If you destroy me, humanity will become miserable and wretched, cursing its fate as it perishes. If their happiness means nothing to you and you still want to destroy me, go right ahead and try. No matter how great your courage is, you can't defeat me. That's funny, actually. They give you, like, two chances. Yes. Yes. Well, I want to destroy you just the same, Lisa says. My, my, how audacious. If that's the case, I won't go easy on you. Now perish. Oh, we've got the grid back. I didn't turn that back on. Mother Brain. Hello, Mother Brain. Should I try the same thing? Megiddo? Snow Crown. And, Star Atomizer. Take that, Mommy. Cool. Almost 600 points on her right there. And apparently we all go before her again. Makes it a lot easier. Damn it. Oof. Oop. Have him use a special attack. And... defense. Kinds. Another star atomizer on the fire. Thank you. That was a pretty hard attack. Glad we had the snow crown out. I can't imagine how much it would be without that. Okay, with these area effect attacks here. Ah, sorry about that. Hit the mic. I don't want to... With Anne at 135 and Kynes 150, I don't want to use the Megiddo right now. Time attack. Rutger one more time. And Anne... Defense. Agility. I kind of like the effect, the kaleidoscope color effect on her. I kind of don't like I can't use defense anymore. Okay, so we're alright. Yeah, Megiddo time. Oh wait, no. Revenge. D1's gone already. Oh, I forgot to heal us. Oh. This could be bad. He was supposed to use a star atomizer. Okay, he's still alright. One slip up, guys, and you can lose this battle. You can really complicate it. Maybe we can bring him back, but then that depends on, that takes someone else out of the action to do that. Well, they could be doing other things useful. Okay, now we'll use the tri-fluids. Tri-fluid. Reusus. I want to use that attack as much as possible. It's pretty much the best attack in the game. It's even better than Rutger's Revenge. I mean, Huey actually has a good one that, like, paralyzes and can even paralyze Dark Force. But I didn't want to go all the way back and get him. Kynes needs to heal. Another two Megiddos out of him. Now the Megiddo doesn't harm him, just his friends. Isn't that nice? So we don't have to worry about him being low. Let's defend again. I don't want to use it now. I don't want to kill Kynes with the Megiddo. Was I defending with him? I'm not even sure anymore. Since even Anne goes before, I'll just have her use it. Wait. Actually, just realized. Snow Crown ran out. Have a waste, but this is the final battle. Not gonna need him after this. Might as well go all out. Yeah, we're actually fine, okay. I'm not even using her healing abilities. I'm just using the items. And hers will be, like, last backup. Lucky gives you that extra prompt, you know, to choose your enemy, like there's more than one to choose from. This is alright at 172, I think. So, is this the last Trifluid? It is. Last Trifluid. Again, I'll use them to get out when we're not so damaged. I'm gonna risk it. Revenge again. We have just enough for one more Megiddo. And we're not so messed up. Missed. Okay, now we can use that thing. Last one. Wrecker attack. Oh, and snow crown. I keep, like, not realizing at first that it wore off. Heck, we point zero and we cannot recharge it. Unless he dies, we raise him. With the moon atomizer, then it'll be at full. Yeah, better heal him. He's only got 100 points. A lot easier without the corrupting crap. Oh, come on. Oh, Rutger, I forgot. I was having him defend. Damn it. I messed that up. Nice. Critical hits all around. Here we go, Wrecker. Knew it doesn't have to be defense in a row, just all together. Get him, Wrecker! Take it. Take it. Come on, man. Die already. Oosh. Pretty heavy. Done! Battle was too long. Ha ha! Bite it. We got one experience each. Hooray! Lut says, by Tajima's light, you have saved the people of Algol. Have we? Yusa says. Is Mother Brain finally defeated? Have we saved Algol? There was truth in Mother Brain's words. Harder times are coming. It actually looked funny the way his mouth just closed like that. Algol has lost everything. Recovery will take a great deal of time and resources. But we did the right thing. A ray of hope shines upon a reborn Algol. We'll rebuild Algol on our own terms, with our own hands. I'd almost forgotten how to feel this optimistic. It's been so long. Now, let's go home. Everything begins anew. That would happen. Hmm? What in the... Who are you? Ha ha ha. Welcome aboard the Noah, children. You're the masterminds? That's right. Yet, you misunderstand us. Do you think that we are your enemies? Saving. Huh. No? Good answer. After all, Algol has had nothing but prosperity since receiving our Mother Brain's favor. You're the creators of Mother Brain? Who are you? Unless he didn't say no, he actually didn't say anything. We are not from Algol. Our home was a planet called Earth, in the radiant blue Milky Way. An advanced civilization bloomed on that beautiful world. We are its last descendants. Last descendants? Earthling. Correct. Our home world, Earth, no longer exists. Do you want to know why? No. You do realize you are all going to die on this ship. You wish to do so without knowing the truth? Yes. Very well, but we'll tell you this much. Our Earth is gone, so we're taking Algol in its place. You may have brought about Mother Brain's destruction, but it will be very easy for us to create a new system to control Algol again. So it's us that are doing this? Man, we're jerks. We shall mold Algol as you see fit. You lot can oppose us as much as you like, but you are alone in that desire. You can't win. Enough. Silence. Yusa says. Now it's my turn to speak. I will never forgive you, fiends, and I will not let you invade Algol. You still defy us in your final moments? How many times do I have to tell you? Algol won't be yours just because you say so. This ends now. Lutz says, fight alongside all of your comrades and save Algol. I'll show you how it feels to lose a loved one. Rutger. Anne. I can see the confusion in your wretched eyes. I'll make you pay for your actions. Eusis. Damn you! You wrecked Algol! Sheila or Shilka? I'm not a slave to fate. I'll carve out my own future. Huey. You plagued us with your ugly nature, yet we'll never forget the beauty of life. Amia. Here's your last rites. Live by the sword, die by the sword. He's pissed. What will they see at the end of an era? Dedicated to the players and developers of the original game. Now I'm going to go back and see what the options. Do you think we are your enemies? No. Yes. We know now that we were weak. Evil overwhelmed us, Dark Falls. I hate that name, Dark Forces. Although we tried to resist Dark Forces' power over us, we couldn't fight it off. That evil being enacted the ruin of our world through us. Our civilization's technology advanced, and to our delight, we learned to manipulate Mother Nature. Then, just as the noose tightened around our necks, we saw it was too late. As we heard Earth's death throes, we finally realized the mistake we had made. Earth could not be saved. Survivors boarded this spaceship, Noah, and roamed the cosmos. And then we discovered Algol. We saw its people living peaceful, innocent lives. We envied them. It was then that we swore to make Algol ours. Well, now do you understand? By no means can you stop us. We were powerful enough to destroy Palma. Are you still foolish enough to defy us? Okay, let's see the other. You still think we are your enemies, yes. Yusa says, are you going to say something to make me think otherwise? You have destroyed Mother Brain. We shall take you to task for that. You created Mother Brain? Who are you? Very well. I'll tell you this much. Okay. Oh, I chose the other. Hold on a second. Think we're your enemies. Yes. Very well. There's no harm in enlightening you. And then he goes over this. I really thought we were going into another boss battle, guys. I'm like, what? I didn't heal up after the last one. It's too bad you have to go all the way through this freaking game, all this grinding, just to see these awesome illustrations. I love it, though. Shulka's pretty cute. as is Amia. Now, she looks weird in her portrait in the game, but she looks good there. What do they see at the end of an era? I'm not sure if we even find that out until the end of Phantasy Star 3 or 4. Yeah, from Sonic Team, believe it or not. So, thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks so much. I hope to see you in another Let's Play. I'm going to eventually play the original Phantasy Star 3 and 4 to conclude the series. There's some fan games, too. I mean, if anyone's interested in seeing me play those. Not sure how good they are. But anyway, yeah, I'm gonna... who's my voice? Good thing we're done. I'm gonna let the credits play out and the music, and, yes, see up to see in another Let's Play, and, endure. In enduring, grow strong. Credits, Kyants, and crew. Thanks so much for translating this, guys. I enjoyed it immensely. Thanks so much for all your hard work. Just wanted to throw that in there again. See you later, guys.